I am playing Lego, the new expert mode. If this video gets at least 12 likes.
10 views.
No. No, 30 views.
10 views. Just give it 10 views. I want to make a series.
And then 10 likes, and then we make a series.
Yes. And breaking bushes. And eating bushes.
Gabe, get your totem. And equipped it.
I don't want a totem.
Remember last time?
A totem.
Okay, fine. Eat the totem. Get diabetes.
I want diarrhea. I don't want diabetes, I want diarrhea.
A little bit closer.
I like new bushes.
Oh, Gabe, are you subscribed to my channel?
I'm an international superstar. Yeah, I am.
Can you check how many subscribers I have?
I have no idea. I haven't checked the next 4 years.
This guy just deleted a war. And he's fighting a Zuma for a full charge villager versus a full charge Zuma.
Wait, do you remember that one video we made? It was like the capture the flag red, blue, blue.
Yeah.
I remember that game. Now I want to play it.
No. I'm gonna keep making this game until the baby.
I need arrows.
I need balls.
I'm a big kid now.
I'm a balls man now.
Zesty Ranch. I'm a Fortnite gamer now.
I am a Fortnite gamer now.
Why am I killing this thing? Why am I fighting this thing?
Why did you just get sand?
No. No!
You got your totem. I told you.
I'm at a poster.
No, you got it.
Dang it.
Don't you dare, girls, and don't you- Oh, there's a blue. Hit that.
I'm going to die.
Don't.
Why are we doing a series in expert? Craft what? A spider. Spooky spider.
We're doing a-
I ate a spider.
Because-
Why is the series in expert?
Because it's the best. That's like asking why do Minecraft players go in purple?
Why do Minecraft players go on parkour?
I mean hardcore.
Oh, hardcore. Why do Minecraft players play hardcore?
Because it's more entertaining fun.
I like playing Worlds on Infinite. I don't like hardcore. It's too easy.
What do you mean? This is the hardest game.
Look at this cow. This cow looks like a chocolate milk cow. It's a chocolate milk cow!
I didn't.
Cause it's brown.
But he gives you regular milk. He's a scam. I blink your host because you bought me.
Cows give you strawberry milk.
Okay. Yellow chickens give you lemonade.
No. Technically yes.
Spider-Man gives you power.
I should have died to a spider, dang it.
Okay, we have to look for a lake village.
Charge group. I found a lake. Nope.
Get jump. I'm stuck.
I found a lake and there's there's a lake with a island.
Mm-hmm. Spider-Man, run distractions as Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, eat as much as a spider can.
So you're saying he's real, so skinny.
Haven't you seen the movies? He's skinnier than a bone. You know the phrase skinny as a bone? He's nothing compared to that. He's the opposite of queso, and he's the opposite of a bone.
So you're saying he's thick? He has bones or skin?
He shriveled up like a raisin.
Oh my, do you see how much land we have? We have so much
land. Spider-Man? Sorry, any of the Spider-Mans okay, up in this? It is a joke. Maybe. Unless it actually becomes a thing, then it's not a joke. And I created it. Gordon, we already have a bridge. Nature's bridges. Look at this. This is actually a really nice island. Nicer than some of our other islands. Shows flashback on how our other islands got blown up by David.
Don't mind the people in the background. It's just people. That's so good. Right now. So don't mind anybody.
Don't listen to their conversation. All that stuff. All that creepy weirdo stuff. I eat candy.
And it's like most candies are still
in my building.
Zing pop. Bottle pop.
I don't eat candy. Candy's too yummy to be eaten. I stare at it for hours and hours and hours. And then a couple hours later, I lick it. I mean, I have a ring pop since when I was in the beginning of third grade, I think. You can't name villages anymore. Gordon, they got rid of the thing where you can name your villages.
That's
like,
dumb.
You can't name it Ohio anymore. It stinks. Probably because people are naming it inappropriate stuff. Talking to you, you know who you are.
What is it called?
I don't know yet. Don't break it.
And
Triple Camp. I'm naming it Triple Camp since I'm breaking it. Why do you break it?
These are staff.
Like your abs. It was trash like your abs. Me still naming it. I had to find the perfect name, and I didn't. I want to build my house up here. Look, I can walk to pink.
Mine's Wolfio. And Hayseed's already here.
I named it Wolfio, because usually Hayseed comes in his name Wolfio, and it's the best name that they have. And I eat Ohio. I feel bad for the people from Ohio. Do the people from Ohio mock Florida? You know what I mean, right? What do the people from Ohio mock? Are they like laughing about Ohio now and then realizing that they live in Ohio? I mean, that's my question.
Well, I think how painful it would be. It'd be like,
now imagine people mocking Germany.
Did you know if you're cold, you can stop it by king wooden? No, they stopped it!
No. I hate when they stop good glitches. When they stop good glitches, it makes me mad. When I spend too much time building a place for a workbench when I need to get past the cold, it also makes me mad.
Okay.
I wish I had Siri. No, I mean Friday. I mean, like the Spider-Man movies to remind me of everything I need to do. That'd be awesome. Can't wait for the new Janushi zone.
Okay, this is kind of funny. I'm thinking about putting a bed out of the village and then saying, Casey, go get it.
That doesn't work. I've tried. But it's so funny.
And imagine, you put, wait a minute. No, I feel bad for you.
You put it where brutes are. Home is where the brutes are. No, instead of having, like one of the times you say home is where the beach is and stuff like that, it says home is where the brutes are. I'm spending way too much time on an area for a crafting table. Yet still I'm spending
game,
time
I just
on
did
it.
Something torture.
Did you move that all the way?
And let me show you it.
I don't. Show me it in the morning. Otherwise, I will freeze to my undeniable doom. No, no, no. You don't have the Acres Farm wall. I bought this with me money. Mula.
I'm cold in water. Wait, how sure it's not wet yet?
I don't know. And why are you focused on that? That's my question.
My question is...
So it's literally raining. I'm, for some reason, obsessed with building this. And you're asking why our shirts are... Why aren't our shirts wet?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
I'm calling.
Yay! I spent like 2 minutes building this.
Let me put this on. Use it all. I'm wasting. Well, can I please, chicken, please show you? AC's bed.
I gotta put the floor down. It's gonna take a while. I finished. And now I'm just gonna build a forest. I almost had a forest axe when I entered. Oh no! Oh, I gotta eat this. I gotta eat this. I was half a heart. I was so close to dying. No, I ate it and lost my HP.
But I'm so dead.
Okay. I eat beans. Why can't I sleep there?
Yeah, they put AC down in the village. We don't want to see AC.
Nobody likes AC.
Look what he's doing. Hayseed. Oh my.
No, you know when character, you know how characters very rarely actually sleep in their bed?
Yeah.
Imagine Hayseed being one of those.
No, look at what Hayseed trying to do. Hayseed got stuck. This was Hayseed was doing for a minute.
That's like me getting stuck on the stairs.
You get stuck on the stairs. Guys, he just said it. He just admitted it. He gets stuck on stairs.
I was two, and it was once.
It was one stair. Guys.
I duct taped to the stairs one time.
No, you. Well, I can break out of duct tape.
I'm weak.
Exactly, guys.
I can't have scissors, and I just woke up, to be fair, from a very, very long nap.
See?
Why I was sleeping, exactly.
He's so sleepy, he's acting like queso when he sleeps.
I eat queso.
See that?
Have you ever read that one book where the girl eats everything because her brother ate everything and then she ate her brother? Have you read that one book when you were younger?
No. And I kind
of
want to.
Is her brother queso? Is her brother queso? Female queso. Wait, what if we built a dock? To get from here to there, and there to here, and there to here to there. Hi, children.
So now I was thinking about that when I was already trying to build.
You were trying to build the exact thing I just said? Children. Yummy, yummy children.
I pick the next part.
We have to upgrade our village. We can't build docks yet, so we're gonna have to upgrade our village. Then once we upgrade our village, then we build it. Then we build Jadocks.
Jadocks.
No, Jadooks.
No, it's called the Dookie Wookies.
I want candy. I have that song stuck in my head. I don't know why.
I want your candy. I'm a candy man, breaking your candy face. Give me your candy, and I will break it.
I taught you the best way to mine stuff, right?
No.
Oh, from the top. It takes longer sometimes, but it uses less of your pickaxe.
I just found it.
Is this pig yellow? I think I just saw a yellow pig.
A yellow pig? Two yellow pigs.
Yeah. And then I killed it.
I found the yellow pig.
Ja, yellow pig.
Look at this. And then look at this. This is your friend.
This is yellow pig.
But I'm not gonna turn it to you. I'm not gonna turn you to it. Oh, there's a bagel.
Womp, womp. Womp to the highest womp.
You know I can kick you, right?
I thought I was party leader.
I don't... Oh, yeah.
No, yesterday the weirdest thing happened. Callie was playing with Zayden and David, and she was party leader, and so was Zayden. Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
Clap, clap. Wax, wax, wax. Do you even know what clap your hands? I feel good.
Wax, wax, wax.
Whip, Appa gets whip whipped. They need to make a new video called Torturing Appa. No, you know that? Oh, you haven't seen that before. You know that one episode where Appa's getting tortured at the fair?
Oh, not that. What episode is that?
It's like season 3, episode like 25 or something.
Oh, he's still in book 1, Water.
Why? I don't remember exactly when it was, but it was like Appa's at a fair and he's stuck there. And, the guy's whipping Appa, and then, Aang should have went when he retrieved Appa, and he should have went, oh, poor Appa. Appa got whipped. It would have been so funny. I would have laughed so hard in that. So hard. Hi, Callie. I'm playing Lego. Oh, talk to Triggerfish so you can get your totem of Undying and then equip it.
I'm gonna get off, guys, but I just wanted to say hi to Gordon.
Okay. You wasted all my time.
I'll miss Orlando.
Your teacher made it into one of your videos.
Miss Orlando is good because I got him and he got him.
I didn't get Miss Orlando.
Miss Orlando for me to get.
Orlando was my favorite teacher back in the day.
Gordon, I have a question.
What?
Do you know who Eddie is in? Or no?
No.
Okay.
I don't even think.
Did you see anyone at the after school party?
Yeah, lots of people. I didn't see any Emmy's desk in Emmy's class.
Oh.
She left, like that. No. I'm joking.
Why did I go? Bye, guys.
Bye.
Okay, I just kill. I have four storm quartz.
I'm trying to get up here.
How do you make flour?
I want to say that I know, but that would be lying.
We need to catch a cow.
So, do you know how to make flour?
Wheat.
How do you make wheat?
Need wheat grain.
Where do you get wheat grain? I think you need to start telling us this stuff. I mean, no wonder people stopped playing Lego Fortnite. They were trying to get birth cake. It was somebody's birthday, and they were trying to get some cake, and they couldn't because. Random reason I can't think of right now. Insert your own reason here. That's why.
Okay.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Okay, And guys, we have been working so hard.
We started this world like 2 minutes ago. It's been so hard. It's been like one Lego Fortnite day. I don't think we'll ever finish.
Day one.
Day seven. Day 93. Day 993. Day that the game died.
Guys, we're not stopping until we get every essential.
Unless we die.
Yeah.
But then we're making a new world.
A whole new world. No, guys. I have to tell you something. If we... There's villagers in this station.
I need more wood. Do, 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 do. Happy party at the YMCA.
Oh, no. I miss people at the wrong time. Always cooking cakes, but now I broke the. Now I'm thinking of baking. I just need some help, Gabe.
I can. I die permanent. I permanent die if I die.
Oh, yeah.
Physical outlay, not help. Fortnite characters they should make?
What?
Gru. They shouldn't have made the Incredibles. They should have added Gru.
Instead of Dr. Doom, Gru's castle.
No, they should have added Gru. Like, you know how they're adding the Incredibles this fall? Should have added Gru.
Yeah, like this football just came out. That Incredibles awesome. Is so old.
Yeah, it would be been my grandma.
How old is her opening? That's how old she is. That we don't even remember her age.
Why would we need to remember her age? Do you remember?
We don't remember.
Do you remember?
We don't remember anything because we smell like poopy. We gotta break your necks because we smell like poopy.
Nothing gonna be without the Rizzler on me. Got a lot of bees with the Rizzler on me. I'm building a ladder.
There's these villagers that have a chest, so I'm going to. And I
built a ladder.
I brought men with me.
Should I build my house up here? I kind of want to now.
Casey, do something! Casey, stop! Oh my! Casey's broken. Casey's the killer. Casey's the goat. Casey is really handling everyone. Casey's broken.
Gordon, reset your fat.
Help me! I need hayseed!
As I've said many times,
just move hayseed for me to leave. That's all I'm saying.
I see the Cali cannot. Just come back. I'm building my house. It's very important. Hey. On top of the, Just calm back.
I'm now this totem. Oh my, they have a bot. They have, there's so much people. They have a bot. Run, help me. I need hayseed. Hayseed is the god. I am fighting for my life. You're not helping me. Help me, Gabe. I'm dying here. Gabe, you're no help.
Wait, you died?
I almost. I kept having close calls.
I told you to come back to the village.
Yes, I need hayseed. Where's hayseed?
Mm-hmm.
Bob's here too?
Hopefully he's sleeping.
We can have lots of...
Hopefully hayseed's sleeping. Hayseed.
Let's explore. Come on, we need hayseed. Hayseed will not drown. Hayseed never drowns. Hayseed never drowns. We will never drown.
Why?
Even though 2 million people are drowning on us.
Top of the shack, which is actually going to work out for the... So you know the barn that I was building? You know the barn for
you mean the barn? It's called the barn.
The barn. Yeah, I said da barn.
No, you have to say da barn.
Imagination, he will rip your heart out with no hesitation.
No, it's da barn. We're bony with me.
The boom boom. The boom 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 boom. The Home Depot.
Hey, Hayseed, help me. Oh my, Hayseed is wrecking life. What is Hayseed made of? Is he stronger than a woodchuck chuck wood?
You should finish science with mom because you have to do your school. Then just finish.
I just grabbed lots of
shrimp. Then you're just dinosaur for mom, not the news.
I got wheat grains.
So your children would know hesitation.
I got wheat grains, bro.
Actually?
Yes.
Yeah. You should even have children in the world, like Bob and Maisie. It'd be too demented, like in Minecraft.
Oh my! Hayseed finally died from killing 2 charged people. And he forgot to live to tell the tale.
Or Reason Bob? Maybe that.
Guys, I have so much. I have silk thread. And I have a pumpkin seed and wheat grain.
Hello.
Okay, we need golden plots. Oh, yes. Yes, we found fertilizer. Come on, Hayseed. We have to start digging up the shore.
Come on, Hayseed, we gotta start digging up those dead bodies. Sorry.
Wait a minute, I have to... It's okay. What do you think I've been doing this entire time?
It was a meme I saw. It was so funny.
This man. Yes, you.
Farmer guy, that one farmer guy.
What's the bomb?
What in connection? No.
Banana! Hayseed! Attack!
Kidnap! Let me see it. Kidnap! Kidnap! Our imagination. Isn't that how the song goes? Bonnie is a stegosaurus. Our imagination.
And we broke his neck, and now he's dead. And now he is not his neck up without hesitation. I love that song.
Bonnie is a dinosaur from our imagination.
We cracked his neck and now he made it. Now he's our pet. Bonnie's a dinosaur from our imagination. We cracked his neck and made us his. And we made him his our slave.
Last Christmas, I made everything all yet. But the very next day, we'll stand on the way. This year, he's gonna save me from. You know what I'm gonna do for Christmas?
What?
Let him text my homies.
You wouldn't dare.
I'm going to send him text my homies for Christmas. And I would dare. I send him text some of my friends already. Why wouldn't I send him text the rest?
Because it is corrupt. You are a lie. Everyone's a lie. Run from love.
Immune streak's a lie.
Really? No, this can't be happening. But my moon streak is what? 12 years, 11 months.
I'm very confused.
What?
You have not been mewing for 11 months.
I'm joking. 2 months. Come on, Basie! Help! Do stuff!
I mean, she took a year.
Casey, not fight the bin. This guy's
good. Not eat the bin. I want him dead.
Father, I want Grandma executed.
Father, Grandma gave me toys for Christmas. I want her executed.
Father,
the calmer you say it, the funnier it is. That's all I tell you. The more like normal you say it, the funnier it is.
Danger Force? Have you watched Danger Force?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
If you're lying, remember the first episode? With the father and the grandfather? And he's like, oh, do you love your daddy? And he says, no! He owes me money!
Yeah.
It's actually really funny.
I'm the one with the milk. I forgot the one with the milk where he burnt his tug off or something. No. He ate like a bunch of hot stuff. I can't remember. Jake said it was.
Well, did you know Casey that can't do the exact emo as me since mine says King at 30?
We figured out.
And Monopoly? He doesn't do it like me. He has a seal. No. No, he can't do. Wait. But he's an NPC. How does he have no MP? How do he have 2 MPS? Because I'm doing Boogie Down.
Epic, how are you doing this?
It's cold.
I figured it out. Epic's playing as Hayseed. Go,
check on. No. Well, what happened if you try digging next to granite? Wait, give me 2 plus storm. And now I'm digging next to water. It only gives me 1. Casey, go to sleep now. Oh, now?
I've been building a house for the past house days.
It's been taking 2 years.
I know, I've been building a house since you've left. And I've just been building.
I've been
it's trying. Supposed to be. I called a middle story.
Okay, fine.
It's gonna be 3 stories, and I want the middle one.
Wait, is Hayseed ever going to
be at the top? Because I'm building the middle of my butt. My butt. Happy Nano Sticks! Very suspicious. If you ask Zayden what time the fish stick restaurant closes, he probably won't know. All I'm gonna say. Yes. Gordon.
Yeah?
I have built the middle floor.
And I have done nothing. The make Bob live outside.
Makes sense. Farmers love the water.
Yes. Who would not like fresh air? Maybe he could join Hasty.
Yeah, they should be good. They'll be good buddies when they grow up.
Yeah.
Both talking about how they were forced to live outside at a youngish age. Both talking about how they're shoveling Boba's poop.
Both having trouble.
Those
dying.
Are the days.
Yeah.
Both talking about the cancer from sleeping outside.
Wait, what in the world is this? Did this just break?
I was fighting a skeleton earlier and it broke. And I can't get it out. It's so funny.
So now you're playing around. You can play that if you want to, right?
Yeah!
Can you imagine this? Bonnie is a dinosaur. And Bonnie is a dinosaur. He broke his neck and now he's
dead. Callie's saying that I randomly started hitting the bridge. Why would I do that?
You got the mock stuff!
I knew.
Now I just mocked where I'm going.
Gordon, look. Do you want me to build your top story for you?
Yes.
Okay.
Because I'm trying to get a grain mill.
Wait, do you have wood? Do you have wood that I can have? Because I need wood. Or do you want the middle? Do you want the middle? Do you want the middle or the top story? I'll give you the pick. I'll just tell you the middle is probably the nicest.
Middle.
Okay. But do you have any wood?
Right now I'm trying to get
a needle.
So, and I have to save my wood for
the bottom.
What?
The bottom story is like the you see. You know what the bottom story is. I don't know why. I'm
yeah, it sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm dodging the wolf, and then I'm going to the cave with Hasty. I'm in a danger zone. But when I go into the cave, wish me luck. I don't think they have many people.
I don't want to wish you luck.
Okay, Hayseed is with me. He'll wish me luck, right, Hayseed? Hayseed disappears.
I'm not going to wish you luck.
Hayseed disappears.
That'd be funny. Sorry, dude, but I don't go this far.
Sorry, I'm an NPC, but even I'm not as dumb as it.
I'm an NPC, but even I'm smart enough not to go into a cave.
Yeah, that'd be that doesn't make sense.
No, Hayseed turns on his mic.
Okay, yeah. I'm tired of being NPC that forces the your dumb decisions? Oh my. This is infested. Hasty! Oh my! Hasty, you know how Hasty can beat the villages and stuff? He's losing to a scorpion. And he's just standing still, waiting to die.
Wait, why are you in the desert? You're losing to a scorpion. Oh, you're in the cave?
Yeah.
Okay.
And, oh my, there's a whole. There's a scorpion, one charged spider, and a regular spider. See, adios, I'm not dealing with that.
Yeah, you only have, like, a 40 more turn.
How? Wait, let's see. Ooh. I think I have enough to create. Okay. I don't know. Not for sure. But I'll give you I'll give you 15 wood if you give me bones.
I don't have any.
Then I won't give you materials.
But I'm building us a house.
Yeah, and I'm trying to get us a drink.
So we can, so we, no, it's so we can brag to Hayseed.
Yeah.
Doesn't that make sense?
Yeah, but then
we're gonna put the campfire up there so they can't cool down. They, like, they can't be warm. They'll freeze to death. And then while he's sleeping, he'll roll over and fall into the ocean, and he can't warm up by the fire. Doesn't that make sense?
Yeah, but Hayseed is always
Hayseed into the ocean.
But Hayseed always.
I'm sorry. I mean, he'll accidentally fall into the ocean and become freezing cold. And honestly, I needed planks. That is the bottom floor.
Nope, this is beautiful.
Too late. Plus, this one's gonna have the stairway up to the roof, which is where we're gonna put the campfire.
Actually, I wanna be
I
in
need
the
food. I need food. I'm in the middle, now that you're in the top. I do have any food. I'm seriously gonna die if I don't get food. Okay, some raspberries.
I'm cooking some meat for ya.
I ate some raspberries.
You need
That's
some...
enough to hold me off for a bit.
All I need is 2 bones.
No, when you're hungry and your stomach's growling, but you can't eat. Your stomach when you're hungry, but you can't eat. Your stomach when you're eating but you're not hungry.
Yeah, that's the spot.
Right?
Yeah.
It's like your stomach is like perfectly fine when you're eating and not hungry. But your stomach's like when you're not eating and you're hungry.
But look at this. So tasty and good.
I don't eat meat. Wait, Gordon, you don't eat meat. I just remember that. You're a psychopath.
It's called
That's the word, right?
Pescatarian.
Oh, sorry.
Guys.
Sorry, all of you came out there too.
Game is now. Okay, guys, whoever's vegetarian, I might agree with you. I don't like meat. I eat occasionally.
In like a fortnight.
No, like I eat hamburgers sometimes.
Who doesn't eat a hamburger? It's not American to not eat a hamburger at least once in your life. To think about it, the vegans have eaten meat their childhood. Vegans, you're traitors. Vegans are liars.
No.
They've eaten meat their childhood.
Oh my.
There's like no way that their parents didn't make them eat meat in their childhood, unless they were vegans in their childhood.
Well, you have to eat meat at 1 week.
Imagine going to a country that only gives you meat whenever you want to eat something.
And you're vegetarian.
Oh my goodness, I feel so bad.
But everything is
Gordon, I'm about to finish. I need food. Found some raspberries. I found some M&M berries.
M&M berries?
Like the
one person goes like, I like M&M, and then the other person goes, I prefer Skittles, and then the other person goes, no, I mean the wrapper, and then the other person goes, wait, you eat the wrapper?
Honestly, I have to admit, it's not funny.
Wait, no, it's, why would you eat the wrapper? Yes, that's
what. Oh my.
I just thought about something, and we're absolute idiots, Gordon. Gordon, we're idiots.
What?
You know those crates you can break to get flexwood?
Yeah.
We can make flexwood swords.
Oh yeah. But I've been fighting someone without Casey. And what have you been doing? Fighting for my life. This entire time.
Oh, it's because we like living on island and that's our villages. It's useful, because some monsters can't get to you.
Oh my.
Thousands or so? You know, I never back down, never what?
Oh my, these people are missing their shots so hard. With just two charred skeletons. When did you go on a team?
Mom, did you, dad brings out the whip? Dad brings out the whip. Gordon, did your dad bring out the whip?
Okay. Oh my. You know how ugly they get 20 knot root?
Wait, you got 20 knot root?
Yeah.
You upgrade the village.
But I'm using it to make a green mill.
I'm so glad that they made it to where you don't have to upgrade your, crafting bench. That was the best update.
Yeah. It was just annoying.
The third floor is where our campfire is going to be.
Which is where I'm living.
No. It's in the second. That was my whole point. Actually, people have to walk through your floor to get to the roof, just so you know. I'm just gonna mention that. Then I'll take the second. This one's mine. And this one's for them. No, it's on a balcony. It's the way up. This isn't Gordon's actual house right here. This isn't a part of Gordon's house. This is the top where we're gonna put the campfire so Hades and them can't get it. One of our villagers.
Party team leader has finally came.
No.
I realized.
Yeah, what?
That people are sitting on the floor.
Cuddle team leader. We can keep. No way. We can keep cuddle team leader in our village. Why are you building stools?
There's people who've been wanting to sit. And then they've been sitting on them.
But we're gonna make stools up there.
But then I'm gonna spend some money on a chair.
Huh? What?
Bro, look at Casey. Like, dumb Casey.
Yes, we can.
We can call her City.
Casey's so dumb.
We can call it Wolf You.
Bro, guess what? These are all these chairs around the place. And then Casey decides to
I'm thinking you're not Root Wads.
No.
I wasn't even gonna take them.
I was gonna do it to buy a sword.
It's like your tactic.
Let's explore.
Do you have a lot of wood? Cause I need wooden rods for our house.
I only have one.
Okay, can you put it in? Dude. Give me back my rods. Or I will kick you.
Okay, fine.
I need them for our
Do
house.
Do you realize that? Okay, fine, guys. If you think that was funny.
I don't.
The uploads are gone.
I'm unsubscribing.
No. No. Anyway, guys, we'll see you on part 2. See